Hey guys, Jacob Marash with STEM Audio here. This video is going to cover how we mute individual microphones and speakers and STEM devices, which will allow you to get that extra customizable option for your room. Now, typically speaking, for the STEM ecosystem, all you need to do is take our devices, put it in the room, and we take care of the rest. But in some cases, in particular rooms, you might want to have the option to pick and choose which devices have their microphones on or their speakers on. This is really, really easy to do. I'm going to walk you through the process. Remember, you can access this either through our controller or HTML in a web browser, even iOS or Android apps on a tablet. We're going to actually use our controller, so let's go ahead and jump into that. All right, so we're going to start by selecting the ecosystem button. After that, we're going to go ahead and select rooms. We're going to find the desired room from the list. And once you've selected the correct room, go ahead and click Advanced, and it'll take you into the room's Advanced Setting menu. Once that screen appears, go to Mute Controls. From there, you can choose to either mute the speaker or the microphone for each audio device. Once you're all done, make sure to hit Apply Changes to save your new preferences. And that's it. Now you know how to mute individual microphones and speakers on different devices in your room. Thank you so much for joining us in this video, and hope to see you soon.